Alright, so this is Scotchweld DP100 Plus. Latch body's been scuffed with 60 grit sandpaper. And we used a little too much glue on that. Sat 24 hours, not in the hot room. Cleaned with denatured alcohol instead of isopropyl alcohol. Sound pretty solid, doesn't it? Ready? I don't see it delaminating at all.
Now a little bit.
Okay, we're starting to. Yep, right in here.
You're pulling the glass off.
I think it's pulled some of the glass. I mean, that's pretty definitive. I mean, we don't need to go any further, do we?
I don't think so.
Because I don't want to break the glass. Yep.